So today we will do an experiment with friends.